having the university step in and say, we're going to invest in your group is really huge. And it helps us to attract good faculty and to retain good faculty because you know, we're actually treated quite well by receiving some of this investment back from the institution.
We're pleased that Jesse Bond was selected to be the Gustav A. Mezger Professor in Engineering because Jesse exemplifies the teacher scholar. Jesse brings his research into the classroom to engage undergraduates in discovery, such as upgrading non-conventional resources to produce a suite of fuels and chemicals.
He brings an energy. If there's room in the lab, he is happy to always bring on a new student at any level, undergraduate to PhD students.
You can see we have a lot of equipment in here, and it costs us money to put those things online, and we're all constantly having to build new stuff to get a new graduate student's project off the ground. So, you know, being able to do that for the students is really huge.
He's definitely a mentor for me. He has impact on everybody. He's that guy that always encourages you to try, yeah, no matter what. But after you try, you will learn stuff.
You got that message, especially for a adult.
My hair is going, but I'm still a young man. And so to be able to receive this honor as a newly minted associate professor is really a show of support that I think is above and beyond what I would have ever expected. Humbling, I think, in a lot of ways.